Good. We're close. And don't be afraid. Even if the EMP device fries your circuits or something, is it really such a big sacrifice to stop this mess? I'm willing to make it. Oh no.
I figured I'd meet you here, RoboCop.
Seems like you two have a lot to talk about. I don't want to be in your way.
Nonsense, Mr. Becker. Since I have you here, thank you for providing me with this little thing. I was looking for a loyal partner. I was hoping it would be RoboCop, but your droids will have to suffice.
No problem. And thank you for choosing OCP. Now that my work is done here, so I'm just gonna get...
RoboCop, now that the old man doesn't need you, I don't need you. Keeping you alive this long was a mistake. Let me erase that mistake! Sorry, I won't be staying to witness this. I need to start packing up the toys. Take care of him.
Murphy? Murphy, we have to fix you. We have to erase you.
Eyes on target!
Thank you.
actually impressive how stubborn you are. At the same time, oh, it's heartbreaking knowing that you never could have won. Oh, your creators made sure of that. That chip OCP implanted in your brain, the one that was supposed to help you, it served as my collateral. It made sure that you could never touch me. It's activated with this. Oh, but I'm sure you already put that together. The old man wanted me to use it sparingly, as long exposure would melt your brain. Oh. Now that's a visual. But since the old man's gone, I can do whatever I want.
We packed everything, sir.
Splendid. Duty calls. But I'm leaving you with something to remember me by. Now it's time to take what's mine. The city of Detroit.
Nice. You're leaving us again?
Don't go. Please.
He's waking up. Oh no. What do we do?
Murphy, stay calm.
He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? RoboCop's their program.
They wanted RoboCop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. RoboCop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags! What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.